And now to the latest on the coronavirus in Louisiana. Congressman Troy Carter is the latest to test positive for COVID-19. He's currently in isolation. In a statement from his office, Carter sent his sincere thanks to all of the healthcare workers who have been working tirelessly throughout this public health crisis to protect us all, end quote. Carter says he's experiencing mild cold-like symptoms and will continue to work for the people of Louisiana while isolating.